young Beau Schwarze. He's a great young kid, very humble. He's got great values. He's very respectful, and it's a delight to be around the young kid. He uses some confidence, but he's very humble, like I said.
He's come from Southern Districts, so he came right up through there, and every level he's gone up to, he's risen with it. So he's a credit to that pathway and using the NTFL to better his footy.
His composure when he's got the ball in hand, and he's quite clever with his feet, and he's got a really good understanding of the game, and he can read the game really well. So he gets himself into really good positions, and when he gets the ball in hand, he's always composed, and most times he makes a really good decision with it in hand.
He's quite as brutal, dragged down and then not caught. 360 play on quickly, looking for Ewing. Good touch, play on quickly, quick hands, quick foot. Beau Schwarze on debut. Has he scored? I think he has.
He has.
The youngster from Southern Districts.
Well done, Beau Schwarze.
And they come from everywhere too.
Look at all the teammates get around him as well. First goal in the Neefle footy here for the young Beau Schwarze.
The whole probably 5 years that I've coached footy and playing there, I've seen him progress through the 14s right through, and when he was playing under 18s and under 16s, he possessed very high talent, and he was above average in his gameplay. And we thought, you know, we gave him a game early on in the seniors, and he held his own very well, and he was very cool, very calm.
He's obviously a very smart footballer, so once he gets a bit more endurance under his belt, he'll be a lot more damaging. But yeah, initially just a really smart footballer, and that's why he played senior footy.
From an early age, he had very good feet skills, very good hand skills. Below his feet, he was very clean, very good awareness. So he had a very good all-round package from an early age, and that's just from Beau being around the football club from a young age and playing other sports.
And I was lucky enough to coach him at 16s last year, and the work he did leading into that and the work he's done since, both here at Thunder and at his NTFL club, he's worked really hard, and we offered him an opportunity to be a rookie on our list, and he took that and he's trained really hard and he didn't take a backward step, whether it was in competitive work against a Cameron Islet or a Neil Vivi. He just gave the same effort and he had a really good attitude. So I think that's one of the main reasons that he got himself an opportunity.
Yeah, but you know, probably the story of this week is Beau Schwarze obviously had a fantastic State Academy off the back of a really good NTFL season. I think he played 12 games for Districts, kicked 16 goals, and he's been fantastic the last couple of weeks once he's come in. So he gets his opportunity this week, and that's what we're about, is giving opportunities to the young fellas.
Get the ball to Ewing to give him a shot, because when they do, he certainly kicks them. Schwarze. He's close to the man on the mark, chits it up and high and directly again. Bounce favours Erlinson, wins out, puts it on the boot, down to centre-half board, it's a bounce. Kinthari, the last goal kicker, can't get it cleanly, knocked away from him. Picking it up is Schwarze, who looks and then inside out, right foot, goes for goal and seals it.
And that's his second goal of the game, two in this quarter. Ashley and the...
He has got all the attributes to continue on to a higher level, whether it be Thunder Neefle where he's playing now, or it's an SANFL or Waffle or even the AFL. He does have the class and the skills to make it to that level.
He's clearly smart enough. He's doing the work at the moment and loving it. And I think the Thunder boys are loving having him around. So it's exciting, and he wants to do the work. So it'll be good to see what the future holds.
He can have a very bright future, whether that's at Neefle level or further, I'm not too sure, but the good thing is that Beau works really hard, and he understands that he has to do that if he wants to improve as a footballer.